say a prayer for yourselves. Because 100 years from now, they're going to look back and they're going to hold you accountable.
This is a wake-up call for Democrats. Your Democrats, and I told Mr. Jones this, and I love Doug, they've taken the black vote and the poor vote for granted for a long time. They've always had our votes, and they have abused our votes, and this is a wake-up call.